happened.
Brutalist architecture is so good. Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god.
Yeah, you know what? I think that the brutalist architecture of the Rec is so much more superior to all the gothic architecture, all the ugly gothic architecture across campus. They should just tear down all the old buildings and replace them with copies of the Rec. That would turn me on so much.
Oh my gosh, don't you think President Zimmer is doing amazing?
Yeah, his message on free speech was like super cool. Zimmer's doing a great job.
Brutalist architecture really touches my soul.